Nothing. If the goal is to reduce this line item, what is the proposal to reduce it? We still have 20 meetings. So whether we contract this with somebody else or we continue with the process that we have now, it's going to require the attention of that individual for the total number of hours that we spend. In other words, even if we have a private contractor who's sitting in their living room, they're going to have to sit there and watch the video for 3 hours and record whatever is necessary off of that video. You mentioned that the Board of Selectmen, have the minutes taken, or they record the minutes, or they record the meetings, and the minutes are then reviewed by a town employee sitting up in the town manager's office. Not an individual sitting in their living room using their own equipment to do that job. We still have 20 meetings. Now here it is, though, it's almost 10 o'clock. So we're talking about having a contractor sitting somewhere for 3 hours, sometime during the course of the week or wherever, sitting and watching that. Even if it does reduce the amount of the content of those minutes, it still is requiring a 3-hour attentive person to watch that video and record the critical information that has to be taken and written. I am perfectly satisfied with the system that we have now, and I have vehemently opposed any change.